Attempting to engage in microphone diplomacy and ganging up to put pressure on China are a waste of effort. China hopes that through this dialogue, it can fully communicate with the U.S. to promote healthy and stable development of bilateral relations. But we don't expect a single conversation to solve all our problems. The U.S. should recognize China's determination to firmly defend its sovereignty, security, and interests.